to me, life is not that much different than not having sight.
I don't look on it as a disability, it's just a different lifestyle.
One thing you have to learn when you lose your sight is not to move things around.
I've never had sight in my life, that's why I imagine things.